אני מברך פה את, מקבל בברכה את שר ההגנה האמריקאי רוברט גייטס, מנהיג אמריקאי וידיד של ישראל. זו הזדמנות להביע באמת חסרת תקדים של יחסי הביטחון בין ישראל.
I have this opportunity to visit with my friend Ehud Barak, a true warrior statesman and someone I've known and respected and worked with for over 20 years. I would start by joining President Obama in condemning yesterday's terrorist bomb attack in Jerusalem, as well as the rockets and mortars fired into Israel from Gaza in recent days and even today. The thoughts and condolences of the American government and the American people are with the victims and their families. We underscore that Israel, like all nations, has the right to self-defense and to bring justice to the perpetrators of these repugnant acts. In my meeting today with Minister Barak, in addition to discussing these attacks, we discussed a range of important defense issues, both in our bilateral